The Bangladesh Embassy in Myanmar hosted a grand reception to observe the 47th anniversary of the Bangladesh Armed Forces Day on Wednesday night in Yangon. Domnul Siduti has more.
Bangladesh Armed Forces Day has been observed on 21st November every year since the Bangladesh independence in 1971. The Bangladesh Armed Forces comprised the Army, Navy and Air Force victory in the Liberation War against the Pakistan Army on 21st November 1971. Myanmar and Bangladesh are neighbors and have cooperation in trade, investment and communications, as well as bilateral engagement.
Every year we celebrate this day as Armed Forces Day. We are hopeful that we'll be able to enhance our mutual understanding and cooperation in the coming days ahead. And in this respect, the celebration of our Armed Forces Day in Myanmar can also help. It can enhance understanding and cooperation between the armed forces, which will in turn can contribute to enhance understanding, good neighborly relation between the two countries.
Myanmar and Bangladesh Armed Forces have closed military relations. Defense attaches of the Bangladesh Embassy said.
We are having the joint patrolling together, BGP and our Myanmar BGP as a coordinating joint patrolling. We are having regular border guard. Both the countries are having regularly meeting together. So these are fine. I'm sure in all this, in all level engagements from political leadership, military leadership, business leadership, economic leadership, and all the tiers of social engagements, we'll have more bondage and more cohesion, and we'll know each other better, and definitely we'll improve better.
The air attaches of U.S. Embassy in Myanmar expressed her hopes for Myanmar and Bangladesh.
I wish best wishes for good relations between Myanmar and between Bangladesh. I hope that the two countries will become closer friends in the future. I hope for the best and that I understand. So I hope that both government will be able to come to friendly terms and be able to cooperate with each other and to find a great solution.
Myanmar's senior military officials, diplomats, Shajid affairs, representatives of the UN agencies and invited guests attended the celebration. Jomyu Siduji, Myanmar International Television.